I'll find his closest living relative and send them an autographed copy of Terror on Monarch or something. That should smooth things over.